Here's another daily tip from your friendly local dermatologist. So Spitz nevi are a particular type of mole that look a particular way, by our eyes and under the microscope. So you know, oftentimes we think of moles as kind of either flesh colored, so normal, or maybe have a little bit of pigment or darkening to it. But these type of moles, oftentimes they kind of look pink or red, which is a little different. And under the microscope, they look a lot different. Now, Spitz moles in and of themselves are benign lesions. They are not problematic. However, it's often difficult for the pathologist to be able to differentiate a Spitz mole from a melanoma under the microscope. And because that is a fairly subjective test under the microscope, oftentimes your dermatologist will recommend just cutting them out and stitching them up, depending on the location and size, so that if there is any confusion under the microscope of whether it's a completely benign mole or whether it's a melanoma, doesn't matter, the lesion is removed. It's really important though for you to talk to your local dermatologist to ask them, hey, I saw this video and it said that sometimes it's hard to tell a regular benign Spitz mole from a melanoma, should we just cut it out? Then your dermatologist can talk to you about what's right for your health.